What?
You are amazing.
Oh, thank you. It's teamwork. It's teamwork. And I'd also like to thank my amazing sound engineer who works so hard every night, Akeem, on the sound desk, who makes it sound so sweet. Yeah, baby. That's funny. I was talking to Shahan. I hope you got to see my wonderful opening act tonight. He's so talented, and we were talking because he's so young and I'm so old, and he's just starting out, and I've been doing this for a long time now. And I was saying, you know, it's funny because the longer I do it, actually, the more I appreciate it. Which you wouldn't necessarily think that. You'd think that maybe you'd start, you know, you'd take it for granted, or it would just be like, yeah, the same old thing. But actually, I appreciate being here so much, and every night. Actually, it's huge. And I appreciate these amazing people I get to work with. So. This next song I'm gonna play, I don't normally talk about it, but I'm gonna say something about it. It was a very long time ago, and I was a very young woman, actually really still a girl, and I fell in love with a man who really wanted to control me and possess me, and to a large extent, he succeeded. And it's really a song about how I lost myself before I'd even found it, how I'd lost my voice before I found my voice. And this song was after I got out of that bad situation, and it was really a celebration of hope, this song. But I also feel it's so important to talk about because, you know, from all the responses I've had on this song and from all the people I've spoken to, it goes on a lot. And I'm talking about domestic abuse and violence. And it's just so important to check in with the people in your lives and make sure that they're okay, because when it's happening to you, you keep very quiet about it. You feel a lot of shame and secrecy, and so I just encourage everybody to, you know, make sure you know how people are in your life. Check in with them. Thank you.